swiftly the pitch to Todd Frazier. It is hit deep, deep to center. Going back is Revere. Oh, and he makes a diving grab. He gets up, throws to the cutoff man, Jimmy Rollins, and he throws to Ryan Howard. It will be a double play as they get Jay Bruce, who didn't tag. Wow, what a play by Ben Revere, diving out full extension. The fans are going wild. What a grab. Wow.